Okay, what's up, everybody? Periscoping. And you see my ugly ceiling, which needs to be fixed. Anyway, this is Vinyl Fridays. My good friend Leonard, DJ Lenny UK, on Twitter. Thank you, even though you didn't really say anything or do anything, but you prompted me to do my vinyl records, actually listening to them. I'm gonna be DJ now. Ha 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 ha. As you can see, vinyl record player, the waffles, and my vinyls. So we're gonna go check this out now. Let's see here. Oh boy. Open that up. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Beautiful vinyl record player. I love vinyl. And it's my dad's, so he let me borrow it. No, you don't get on there. So yeah, let's do this thing. See me? Okay. So, let's see. What do you want? What do I want to play? I have no viewers, but that's okay. You know what? I'm gonna play something. Let me see. Waffles, get the hell out. Go over there. Let's see. You know what? I am gonna play. Shit, what do I wanna play? Damn, I got so many choices. So many choices. So many freaking choices, people. Excuse me. I'm gonna play Owl City. Fuck it. Really, really good album. All Things Bright and Beautiful. Hopefully, I can do this right. I've never actually played a vinyl before. Hello, Gemini the poet. How are you? Since you just joined us, we're gonna be playing Owl City, All Things Bright and Beautiful. Oh God, I hope I don't fuck this up. Okay. 33. Shit. Why this vinyl? I was listening to you two earlier from one of my friends, and I'm in a dancing mood, and it's the only Owl City vinyl I have. You know what? You know what? How about this? How about this? Let's see. I'm gonna need hearts. I'm gonna need hearts. Owl City or Deftones White Pony? Yes, I like Owl City too. They're awesome. Keep Owl City. Well, you're my only viewer, so I must obey. That's my childhood. This is my, that's my, I'm out of college. A couple years. All right, let's see if I can freaking do this. 33. Uh-oh. Oh my God, I didn't break it. Cool. Oh, I love this album. Take wing on the balmy breeze and sweep you off your feet. I still have, and you blushed as they scooped you. I want to get his future
on
stuff.
Sugar maple wings to gaze down on the city below.
Yep.
Ablaze with wondrous things. Tell me feathers kiss your face. I
2011. I just saw this as I was taking a shower. I'm like, fuck it, I'll do it. I love vinyl, it's...
With a story brush, paint the dusk Phoenician blue.
It's all good. Music is music. All right, yeah. Do it. I can't. Exactly. Nope. Exactly. And welcome, Grand X24. Oh, thank you very much, Gemini. This is actually the first time I'm actually playing this album.
I did the same.
So am I. I hate earthquakes. God says no. He's gonna fuck you up like everybody else. Okay, good. See if that works. I'm Diet Catholic. I believe in all the teachings, I just don't believe in organized religion. My view is, why do I have to be secluded in four walls when I can praise him wherever I want to? What waffle? What? It's all good.
I believe there are beautiful things.
Remember back in the day when they said smoking was bad for you and all that bullshit? It is bad for you, but you won't die instantaneously. You too. And welcome, Jolly Maddie. I can't see worth shit. Welcome, JDef27. I play bass. I was in a band for 3.5 years. We were gonna get signed, but the economy fell apart and it stopped. What about you? Yeah. Drunk years, too. Final record of right. I don't speak Spanish. Casi mierda. When tiger eyes begin making you blush, and when diamonds boast that they can't be crushed, let them go, cause dreams don't turn to dust. Hello, Mr. French Boy. Yes, Teddy. Hell no. I've never been to France. I always wanted to go. Have a baguette. See the city streets. Don't remind me that some days I'm a windshield, and other days I'm just a lucky bug. This cold iron rails leave old mossy trails. I've been working out, I'm trying to lose weight, so thank you for calling me fat. No, I'm not gay. What kind of questions are these? Seriously. No, I'm not a very liar. I'm straight. Sorry. Oh, Oh, I'm ugly? Wow. You're not so good looking yourself, sir. I just have one. He's jumping around. He's new to vinyl record. Yes, I am single. Happily single. No, I don't want 7 cats. No, thank you. I don't want to become a cat person. Or cat man. Hell no. I tried that once when he was a kitten and he hated it. He freaking tore the clothes off. He didn't like it. No, I wish. Yeah, what the hell? No, I'm not. I don't want to ruin my record. Thank you. Yes, my cat is beautiful. He's a pain in the ass sometimes, but I love him. Oh, thank you. My record player was mine, I would, but it's not my record player, so I don't want to ruin it. How many cheese puffs? Oh god, I haven't had cheese puffs in like since 98 or 99, I don't know. I should try it sometime though. I don't have any cheese puffs on me. I'm trying to stay off of that stuff. Is that it? I guess that's it. On to the other side. Yes, I have TV. No, I'm not putting my cat on the record. Are you crazy? He's actually scared of the record.
is a day for mourning and remembering. They had a hunger to explore the universe and discover its truths. And they had that special grace, that special spirit that says, give me a challenge, and I'll meet it with joy. The crew of the space shuttle Challenger honored us with a manner.
I remember this.
We will never forget them as they prepared for their journey and waved goodbye.
No, I'm not taking my shirt off.
Slipped to the surly bonds of Earth to touch the face of God.
I can't, even if I wanted to. This song is awesome. Lily Bitches, welcome. Yes, I have chairs in my house, in my apartment. Big Daddy, welcome.
I survived a dreadful accident.
I used to eat them like crazy. Slim Jims were the shit. Macho Man Randy Savage. Hell yeah.
Collapsed on cold cement, but in the back of the ambulance, I'd never felt so content. A high-speed collision gave a new sense of sight to me, and now my vision.
You're back from the dead? Holy crap. Sir, it's an honor to meet you. Yep. His name is Waffle. Touch my left shoulder. I'm not gonna try and lick my elbow. Hi, Jesse. What? No, you're not playing with that. That's not yours. Come say hi to people. Look at the people. Jesse McGolfy. Don't know if I'm pronouncing your name right. I'm sorry if I'm not. Hello. Thank you for joining. I'm surrounded by weirdos tonight. They want me to lick my elbow. So I am at the mercy of you people. So. I can't do it. I can't do it. I'm sorry. Where was I when the rockets came to life? Awesome song. I love this song. Yes, hearts, hearts. Give me fucking hearts, god damn it. Yes.
That's not a plane, that's me. I'm sitting where I'm supposed to. Floating on the cloud, can't nobody come close to. The concrete in the sky switch places. So now my ceiling is painted with cosmic spaces. Fly cracking to the moon, keep your eyes shut. Blasting off like a rocket from the ground up. I used to catch a cab on the Monday. Now a taxi selling lights on the runway. Fly a condo on the Milky Way. A house on the cloud and God's my landlord. And for my rent, all I pay is my drive. I've got that, so if you need me, you can find me in the alligator. Where was I when the rockets came to life?
No, I'm not putting my cat on the record. No, I'm not using it. This is not a Roomba. Cat does not go on the record. Just wants to chill.
Like I never did, sing like I never seen, dream like I never dreamed, or tried to, cause we've been lied to, that the sun is something that we can't fly to. Well, I sit on my
I'm not licking my cat's elbow.
Look up high, you miss me if you blink twice. Imagination is high, and if you got it, you can meet me when you see me in the alligator sky.
Nah, I don't want anybody looking in. I have neighbors that are across that way.
City. Where was I when the rockets came?
Zero. Sorry. It's like those dumbass challenges and shit that teenagers do with duct tape. No, I'm not gonna put them on my own record. No, I don't have duct tape. I tried that once, he scratched me. I'm not gonna do it. I would rather go swimming with great white sharks than wade in romance. Sorry. Cause I can never find the courage to ask her to dinner or even to dance. No, you don't play with the plastic. Don't sweat under your overcoat, no, I'm not gonna wrap myself in duct tape. I don't have duct tape. I'm sorry. Welcome, Gasham. Welcome. Listen to some vinyl. I never really thought of that. In elementary school I did, but maybe a tiger or a platypus. God's retard. A seal? Maybe. But I'm tempted towards a platypus because that's like God's retarded mistake right there. God's fucked up animal. Turn on my fan. You just spelled platypus. You know grammar, that's awesome. I smell like a man. Maybe next week. Guardians of the Galaxy, maybe? Maybe. I have no belly button. I'm sorry. I saw a ghost on the stairs. No, you don't. It cheats on the tables and chairs. The silverware swim with the sharks in the sink. I'm not that muscular, guys. I just started working out like last month. I've been running for That's all my muscle I have. Lost 8 pounds so far, so I'm happy. Arm wrestle my cat, I wish. He'd be like, what the fuck are you doing? And I would break his arm, so that would be bad. Kind of. I once had to do 2 or 3. That was kind of scary, but that was sick. I know, TMI. I'm the friend, alright. Awesome. Are you better? Are you okay? Hopefully you're okay. Because that would suck if you're taking 7 pills a day and you're going to be really, really tired. Your spirit is sweet, so pull off your sheet and give me a ghost of a smile. Show me your teeth, because you're a teddy beneath. So just scream wild. Just scream. Favorite comic book? I don't have a favorite. I usually collect them all. I think my favorite of all time, probably, like, the one I would pick as the best, would be Wolverine 75. That's where you find out he has bone claws instead of adamantium. What's my favorite fruit? I don't have one. I just eat them all. Veggie. I don't have a favorite. I'm like a human garbage can. I don't have a favorite of anything. No, I'm not putting my cat on the record for the final time, Big Daddy. Sorry. Kelly, hello. Ah, fuck. Hey, Greg. Thanks for joining. No, I'm not gonna try and lick my elbow. I already did that. It was unsuccessful. If I were to pluck on your heartstrings, would you strum on mine? Hello, Greg. Welcome. Leo Comet, thank you for joining. Do 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 do. Kelsey, wake the fuck up, god damn it. Your boyfriend wants to have sex with you. He has needs. Wake the fuck up. Jesus Christ. Women always be sleeping, I swear to God. Is that better? Did that do it? Hey, I got a digital thing in here. Son of a bitch. Awesome. Yeah, I'm playing these records for like the first time, actually. No. That's fucking great, yes. Kelsey! Kelsey! Wake the fuck up. Kelsey! Kelsey! Shimona! Wake up! Your boyfriend is in dire need of your loving and cuddles. Ah, fuck. There we go. And Owl City, you go back in here. Shit. Sure, I can play Xbox great and all, but putting a record back in is fucking lame as hell. There we go. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for the night. Do you have any Alvin and the Chipmunks? No, I don't. I always wanted to. The original Alvin and the Chipmunks, not the fucking bullshit that Nickelodeon's trying to put on. Kelsey! Kelsey! Wake up! Wake up! You want some popsicles? Alright, I'm gonna be on Twitch right now, actually. Playing some Halo. So you guys can follow me there. Woody King Pickle, number one, is my screen name. So come on over and watch me die on Halo 5. Hilarious death, all that good stuff. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for joining me with your fucking fucked up weird questions. This is the weirdest, like, Periscope I've ever had, but I thank you from the bottom of my heart. I'm gonna be on Twitch, Xbox Live, Woody King Pickle 1, WOODYKINGPICKLE, and the number 1, if you want to watch me live stream and stuff like that. All right, see you guys in a bit. Thanks, and next week we'll do this next week. Haven't figured out what I want to play yet, but I'll leave that up to you guys. Take care. Bye-bye.